Another accident involving a snow vehicle has taken the life of pro rally driver Ken Block, who died today in a snowmobile accident near his home in Utah. A 5-time X Games medalist in rallycross, Block was 55.